consecration ceremony of St. Paul's Mirambo Church of Uganda Parish was attended by thousands of Christians and was graced by about 13 bishops from different areas, including former Archbishop Stanley Ntagali. Archbishop of the Church of Uganda, Stephen Kazimba, was the main celebrant at the function, which started with the launching of groundbreaking for the construction of a community library, which on completion will help to nourish people in the area of spirituality and intellectually. The Archbishop launched a book that was written by Professor Bashasha.
Now we lay this stone in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
In his sermon, Archbishop Kazimba warned residents against stealing church land. He also challenged the church to productively utilize its land.
How much space do you need to be
married? Even when so, I can't step an acre.
I need $1,000 and that's so.
He commended Professor Bashasha for being an exemplary Christian by supporting the gospel through building the church. Professor Alex Bashasha commended Christians for supporting the church's construction.
They are opening this church.
As you have seen, PhD, doctorate of business management and leadership, a man in the national revolution as you have heard, recognized internationally, and more recently, the honorary council of all.
The ceremony was also attended by different government officials at all levels, including visitors from foreign countries. Report by Abdul Karim Sengendo for the news.